Sure been a while. He used to come over every weekend, a long time ago.
And? Changed it all since?
Places like this never change.
Lovely neighborhood. Ah.
Joss, meet V.
So V, is this about my Randy?
Randy's been taken.
Why didn't you call?
Joss, I...
Threw a blanket over the truth, like always.
We hope Randy's okay, but, you ought to prepare for the worst.
V, please.
Where's my Randy?
We don't know that, but we're trying to find out.
Then why are you here instead of searching for him?
Arguing's not gonna help anyone.
He's my child. You got no place telling me how to behave.
Joss.
Listen, we need to look through Randy's things.
Why?
To find any lead we can. Trust me, Joss.
Just don't destroy anything. Randy doesn't like it when anyone pokes through his stuff.
Let's go, V.
The kids are playing outside. Tell him it's time to eat.
Can't be easy raising three kids on your own.
Well, it wasn't any easier with my husband. In fact, the best days were when he didn't come home. There were times I wished he'd disappear for a month, just to not have him hang around.
That bad, huh?
His bike in the highway, that was his world. But at home, let me tell you a story. This one time he took Dorian into the city. Had some errand to run, just father and son. He came back that night, dead-ass drunk, raging at me for calling the cops on him.
Did you?
River found him in some dive and brought Dorian home.
Must have been a relief then, when he left.
For weeks, I cried every night. My husband was killed, the father of my children.
I'm sorry.
Randy changed. He locked up. Not to mention the other two I still had to raise. Life was rough with him and without him. Sometimes there's no solution.
How'd he die?
Zael de Caldos told me he died an honorable death. Whatever the hell that means. They showed me his body, where his face used to be. Couldn't see the honor in that.
Let's, change the subject. Hang in there, Joss.
What's on your mind?
Think it's good she learned the truth.
That's the trailer. Eyes peeled for details, eh?
Uncle River!
Monique! Dorian. Hey, guys.
Is this your partner?
Just a friend.
You gonna stay over?
We'll see. Your mom's waiting for you at dinner. This is their old trailer. Randy moved in when I bought him a new one.
Real hellhole. Like in my good old days.
You check around, I'll check the trash.
Got some kind of key here. Real fossil.
Not quite what we're looking for, no. Jeez. Can still see the nicks from those first years we measured the kids. Left his favorite hoodie in the closet.
Tainted Overlord.
Favorite band.
You know him well.
He used to send him an album every year for his B-Day.
Some kind of game here. Shipping code on it. Expensive tech. Randy had to scratch for this?
You're joking. No chance Randy could afford hardware like this. Way too pricey. And we gotta get in. But I doubt anyone knows the password. Can you crack it?
Don't know how, River.
Damn. Need to try to guess it then. What could he have?
Who's the girl?
His ex, Natalie.
Let's move. Let's go.
X and the pig. What's her name? Natalie?
Gonna have to keep trying.
Come on, V. Let's move. Let's go.
Drugs?
Let's not go there.
Society's fault.
Come on, V.
B. Randy looks like his tag.
Mm-hmm.
Now the Caldo's jacket?
Keepsake. Used to be his dad's.
Let's move. Let's go.
Where are you going?
89.3. Ooh, Liberum Arbitrium. Dark shit.
Sound could use work, but you can tell they put blood, sweat, and tears into it.
Give his tag a try. B. Randy.
That's not it.
Punch this track title. Liberum Arbitrium.
That did it.
Help me have a look around.
If they caught Harris in a vehicle like that.
Blockaded street. Shit, River. I remember that day. He lives close to an old school. True angel of empathy, this guy, huh? Figured out Randy's identity. Sent him the game as a present.
The one you found in his drawer?
The same. Shipping code suggests the prick sent it from the Badlands.
This guy baited Randy like a pro.
River, do you? Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
No. There's no way. Why would he do that?
Not only did they agree to meet, but it looks like Randy was as excited as any kid on his way to a theme park.
Fuck. This creep definitely scrambled Randy's head.
Thank you.
Natalie must have been the only person Randy trusted.
Can we view this page with a link? Something deeply fucked about that cartoon. My skin's crawling. Some kind of link. The one Randy wrote about?
Let's find out.
Hidden page set up by Anthony Harris.
Christ. I'm gonna be sick.
There was a file here.
Deleted, looks like. But the name's still there.
That name... Wasn't the video file on Randy's comp called something like that?
Hey, look. The name of this cartoon matches the missing file on Harris's page.
That's what we needed to find for Yawen. V, we've got it.
Randy must have downloaded it.
Sure, but V, don't you get it? This could be the key to Harris's mind.
Here's hoping.
Hey, can you use any of that Netrunner magic to shake anything else out of this?
Not that kind of magician.
Oh, okay. We'll have to manage without it.
That cartoon, River. Could be what we've been looking for. You said yourself we needed something to get Harris to dream. Send it to Yawen.
Right. Sending it now. Okay. Says she'll get back to me by morning. And that I am a son of a bitch. And, come on. Let's grab a bite. Listen, let's not worry Joss more than we need to, huh? We're hot on the trail. We'll know more tomorrow. That's it.
Dorian, please.
But it really tastes like boogers!
Joss? We're finished.
All done. Off to bed, then.
We left some for you, Uncle River.
Thanks, Monique.
Tell me you found something.
Looks like Randy knew his kidnapper. They were in touch.
Why would he do something like that?
You know him. Kids. Look for help in the wrong places.
When's the last time you ate?
Yesterday.
Have mine. I'm not hungry.
Thanks. Maybe later.
Now you? No bullshit. Don't look at my brother, just tell me. Will you find my boy?
River's a hell of an investigator. Randy's as good as found.
Won't give up until I do, Joss. Joss, you mind if V takes Randy's trailer for the night?
No. Sure.
Stay in, right? You gotta help me see this through. To the end.
Of course I'll stay.
Find your way, all right?
Yup. Gonna hit the sack soon.
V, wake up.
Not done sleeping.
Yawen called.
It worked. The cartoon. He's dreaming.
You got the BD?
Right here. Slot it in. Jack into the computer. I want to see it on the monitor.
Come on. That dock of yours is quick, not bad.
What's the matter with you, Anthony? I have to report this. I hope you understand that. This isn't normal behavior. Anthony, you killed Liam's turtle.
He was sick. He wouldn't eat, stayed in his shell. I just wanted to help him.
By injecting him with HGH? What were you thinking? Is this something your father taught you? Good people took you in, extended their trust. This is how you repay them? Your friend died. I understand. But that is no excuse.
Fuck you.
What did you just say? Okay, I've had enough. Principal's gonna hear about this. Your foster parents, too. I see. Like father, like son.
Don't you dare talk about my dad!
That's right, you little shit. I know it all. Farm failed. Dad put a bullet in his head.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! You can't talk about my dad, you prick! You can't! You can't! He was sick, weak. I just wanted to help him.
Okay, well, okay, I've had enough. Principal's gonna hear every Enix looks new. Fun and that. I understand. But that is no excuse.
Fuck you.
What did you just say? Okay, I've had enough.
You're back in Harrison's.
Principal's gonna hear about this. Your foster parents, too. I see. Like father, like son. What's the matter with you, Anthony? I have to report this. I hope you understand that. This isn't normal behavior. Anthony, you killed Liam's turtle.
He was sick. Yes. Sick. He wouldn't eat, stayed in his shell. I just wanted to help him.
I am checking on with HGH?
I just wanted to thin
out the shell.
Why is an idiot?
Is this only fun?
He was sick. He wouldn't it'll be. Yes, he'll be.
You killed Liam's turtle.